Peacekeepers deployed by the United Nations were tasked with defending civilians taking refuge in the Srebrenica enclave that had been declared a security zone. But in July 1995, Srebrenica fell to Bosnian Serb forces, and 8,000 men over the age of 16 were massacred. Present throughout, MSF bore witness to these events and went on to challenge its own role in the enclave.
When MSF started working in Srebrenica, it was all too obvious. 40,000 refugees, crowded into a small village of 5,000 inhabitants under extremely harsh conditions, it was completely justified for MSF to be there. But now that we know how things played out, we obviously need to challenge MSF's contribution towards creating a kind of backdrop of security. And what we now know is that when the UN declares somewhere a security zone, it should not be taken as a guarantee, and as soon as it's possible to get out, grab the opportunity and go.
20 years on, civilians trapped by conflict continue to live in enclaves under international protection, as in Central African Republic, or here in South Sudan, where the displaced civilians in this safe haven in Bentiu are not spared the violence that rages the other side of the barbed wire.